that's that big one. That's the best one of the day for sure. And he hit the dry. Boy, I am so excited to fish today because I'm at this stream I haven't been to in about 2 years. And nobody's here. These roads have just kind of opened up from the snow recently. Let's get on them. Got another little tributary crossing to get to the spot. It's pretty cool. All right, you gotta see this spot. It's just awesome. Look at that. Holy cow. Amazing little beaver pond. And it's full of brookies. Got one. Oh, I had one. That was close. That was close. There he is. I got him. Looks like a little brookie. Missed him a couple times. What do we got? Yep, little brook trout. These beaver ponds are so cool. The brookies just love them. And there he goes. This rock is actually kind of helping to hide me from these fish that are just past the point of it out in the middle of the stream. See if we can't get us another one. Tough cast. There we go. Yep, there's another one. Took it immediately. Get him fight. It's just a little guy. Kind of a dark brookie. Beautiful though. Wow. Ooh, little beauty. There she goes. I mean, come on. This is beautiful. I wonder if there's some hiding under this ice right here. Oh, one just swiped at it. Got him. Gotta get him up on this ice now. Looks like a brown. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's brookie. That was cool. I saw him swipe at it underwater and he flashed and then he came for it a second time and he got it. I don't think this Copper John is really the fly of choice today, but these fish aren't really picky, so they'll come back for it. I bet these guys are eating little small midges and betas and stuff right now. Beauty, little brookie. All right, what a spot. Ooh, it's a windy day. Look, the mountains are up there. Pretty cool. I haven't been here in a couple years. There he is, there he is. Got him, finally. Come on up on the ice. Just a baby brookie. Smallest one of the day. Yeah, I can tell they're not really sold on these Copper Johns because they're just kind of swiping at it. Or maybe they're just too small. Jeez, that is a micro brookie. Wow, puny. Oh, you just know here is the honey hole. Easy casting. Oh, I already spooked one. Shoot, there's a ton of fish right there. There are so many fish right there. I'm not doing a great job of being stealthy.
There's one.
Rookie heaven in here. I saw a bigger one. Rookie heaven. Just a squeaker. Let's get a bigger one. Oops. Send it back. Nice on the dry. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, that's the first fish on the dry of the day. It's kind of one of the slightly bigger brookies in there. Oh yeah, he's definitely bigger than the last one. Cool. Gosh, he just annihilated my dry fly. Look at that guy. So cool. Wow. Look at that guy. Woo. See ya. Thanks. Thanks for playing. I'm just spooking like 15 brookies right here. Ah, it's kind of annoying. If I can get maybe way up there past them. Yep. Boom on the dry. That was cool. And I'm just spooking all these guys. This one looks like a brown over here. One looks kind of big. Seems like the bigger, more aggressive ones are eating the dry today. Even though it's probably bigger than anything hatching. There he is. Clobbered it. All right, another little brookie. Get another. There we go, fooled that one. That one took the nymph. Wow, what a great day out here. It's beginning of April. Oh, I moved my dry underwater and he chased after it. It was cool. Oh man, they're so quick today. Oh, look at this huge school. I'd love to catch a brown. I might have to go to the main creek to catch a brown today. That's where I've caught them before. Sweet. Little guy. Here he goes. Oh, that's that big one. That's the best one of the day for sure. And he hit the dry. Oh, that's a nice brook trout for here. Wow. Cool. Ooh, that's a beauty. Oh boy. Gosh, he might go 9 inches. Definitely the biggest of the day. Jeez. He's probably 8. Maybe not even. Who cares? That is a really nice fish. Oh, there he goes. Clobbered the dry. Yoo-hoo. I'm back at this spot from earlier, but all the ice melted. Kind of cool. Oh, there's one. That's a better one. A little bit better. Nice. Nice. Boom. Oh, that's a nice one. A little better one for this spot. Yep. Gosh, they're fighting so hard. Pretty cool. Just one brown, that's all I want. We don't have to go to the creek to get me that brown. Rookie number however many, almost 20 maybe.